Yeah, and more so, I watched the assembled like documentary that they make for all of their stuff for WandaVision like 6 or 7 times. Just before, because I was after before I got the part, after I got the part, before we started filming, because I was so excited about starting a filming, I was like, oh, I just want to watch it. So I watched that many, many times. And you know, I it really lived up to everything. It and more so, it was just the best experience.